Yes, our school is a medical magnet school, and it is called Benedictus. And translation for the Latin song is Benedictus qui venit in nomine Domine, Hosanna in excelsis. Translated, blessed is he who comes into the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest. Advance choir.
Thank you.
Okay, while I hand out these last three quick awards, I'd like to invite beginning choralers and ensemble back to the stage.
It's so hard to read.
Okay, while I have everybody standing, I need you to just stay real quick for about 2-3 minutes because I've got our special quartet, but I wanted y'all already up here so we wouldn't have to take up any more time. Okay, so my first award, mental attitude. Just love this young man, okay? He keeps me sane half the time. I have to look at him for guidance. So I'd like to award mental attitude to Kobe. Next, the most improved voice goes to another male. Well, the males are really getting in this group. And that goes to one of the strongest basses I got back there, Dakota Harris. And last but not least, it's been a pleasure seeing this voice evolve into this beautiful coloratura soprano voice. And this goes to Isla Chauncey. All right, so I'd like to call this special quartet down real quick. Come on down. These are all freshmen, okay? And I want to tell you about a quick thing about this quartet. They came to me with this idea, with the song, with who's gonna sing what part, and who's gonna sing which solo parts in addition to the harmony. So I said, okay, you got a plan, let's work it out. So they came to me before choir, after choir, during lunch, working lunch, brought their lunch up to choir, and they've actually been working on this since when, February, I think? Something like that. So they call themselves Mixed Harmony. And they're singing a popular song by Shy, If I Should Ever Fall in Love. So give them some encouragement, would you please?
Thank you.
And we are closing with a little bit of Michael Jackson and Lionel Richie version with a new version with a couple of surprises and a lot of solos. We are the world. These are the future right up here, y'all.
Thank you.
Mr. Ebersol, where did we catch the book?